They should be able to get rid of him either way. A little bit of a jump pass. He picks up one of them. And now Spinx, dangerous challenge. 30 seconds and back into a one versus one. The bomb.
Oh, I love this.
Lost for a minute.
Oh, this is so neat from aristo. Going for the fast long flank, knowing that Spinx will have to deal with that position for the next couple seconds. And it looks like he'll get the timing.
Yeah, absolutely dead on. Perfect. He goes for it.